We have been asked the change in Gibbs free energy from conversion into diamond to graphite.